So what do you add, Mathaji, in tamarind sauce? Just tamarind or jaggery?
Roasted in the tamarind paste, I added the jaggery syrup, little bit sugar only, organic sugar, and roasted jeera powder, chili powder.
Okay.
Let it boil for around 20 minutes.
What is the white thing
which is spread? Veganese. People who don't want to use this one, you can make a pesto sauce, because already Harilas Prabhu shown so many sessions of pesto sauce. So I took today lazy to make that one, I'm so sorry. So I'm using this one. Anywhere, PCC, Whole Foods, QFC,
Fred Meyer,
anywhere.
Fred Meyer.
So a little bit lettuce. This is a
chaat masala.
Chaat masala.
Oven the bread type and the after seva papa please.
Mataji, how often you make this at home? All these things.
Big ones.
Prabhuji, every day she will make different items. Every day.
Frankly speaking, my daughter, older one, she don't eat the bell peppers. In the stuffed buns, I will put the bell peppers. Oh my God, I don't know how she will find each and everything she will remove. No matter how much fine thin I cut and put it. Prabhu, vitamin C, it is good. I know.
Mataji, for the stuffed one, the yeast that you use, do you have any recommendation for any particular?
I don't know, Mataji. I usually get it from the PCC. Or say that Red Star one bottle one, QFC also, it is other good.
So what?
Yeast.
There were two kinds when I went.
So do you guys want this one? Tomato sauce or not? I'm using for Krishna actually.
It is spicy.
Tomato sauce for like a month,
yeah.
Seven,
yes, ma'am. To prepare for that itself is like
Kalamma,
Krishna
offering well.
You want to roast or? just like that?
Huh?
No.
You generally roast it or just like that?
No, just like that only. Ravan only I will do that.
Okay.
Because I made the last night in the bread mission and I removed from the bread mission this morning. And
but the buns.
Buns, two buns. Don't put one for Krishna.
Smoothie is done, right?
Smoothie I offered in the house. And a glass of
one
water.
One bun enough.
Two buns.
Two buns.
We cannot offer one.
Okay.
Sure.
So bread you made at home?
Yeah.
Is bread homemade? Oh.
Yeah.
How do you have the recipe
here? Yeah, recipe is 1 3/4 cup of water.
Okay.
Prabhu, I forgot to mention Prabhuji in the patties. I added, you know, 1 tablespoon of suji.
What is that?
Suji. To hold it together.
I tried. Usually I never try in the house. But since today I am coming for you guys, I'm scared. Usually those are fragile. It will break so easily.
Yeah.
But today, Krishna's mercy, they are together.
So
what
that
bread recipe is 1 3/4 cup of water, 1 1/2 cup of white fat, half cup of salt. She's asking, so I'm repeating. Same thing.
Oh, okay.
This one I used the T-Fall acrobatic bread mission or something I have. Which my husband ordered for me. So I usually make the
so white spelt.
1 1/2 cup of white spelt, 1/2 cup of flaxseed meal, 3 cups of whole wheat, whole spelt, and 1 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 3 teaspoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of olive oil. 2 tablespoons of olive oil. And 2 teaspoons of yeast. Mix together with the warm water, let it rise.
How much yeast was
it?
Huh?
2 teaspoons. Not the tablespoon. Yeast teaspoon. And for the stuffed buns, I use this cheese, Mataji. It comes like a cube. So. Yeah. Grass-fed cow. Usually same thing available in organic valley.
So bread got heated 350 for how long?
Yeah, 350 minutes. You have to put it in a loaf pan and you bake it. For me, this one I made it in the bread mission. So you can make a bun. At 350 for 15 minutes you need to make a bun. Yeah.
So we just
make yes. After raising it, if you bake it, it will come more fluffy. When you remove from the oven, when you spread the olive oil on the top, bun stays soft. But always bread, you know, after you remove, spread the oil, olive oil on the top, it stays soft. So for stuffed buns, add desired vegetables, stir fry. And add these cubes inside. And I made a sauce, tomato sauce, homemade tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce, homemade.
I already told you, don't to repeat again. So, olive oil, 1 tablespoon, hing and a red crushed pepper. And add the fresh tomatoes, saute it, and add the fresh basil chopped 2 tablespoons. Italian seasoning 1 teaspoon, oregano 1 teaspoon, salt 1 teaspoon, sugar 2 teaspoons. I think for this sauce I added around, you know, 6 or Costco wine tomatoes. 6 or 7, I don't remember exactly. So until water evaporated, nicely cooked, and then sauce is done.
How many days will this take?
Maybe 4. Because it's fresh, I did not use canned food.
It's better to post the recipes also on the group. Group A.
Mostly
group, you know, group by group.
Pesto pizza also I make in the house with pesto sauce.
Not Mataji.
Comes out
under Mataji.
I don't know. I'm already suffering with osteoarthritis. I cannot stand. I cannot sleep for a long time. That is my position. Today, that is the reason I...
dove also, and prabhu, for your information, for you also. My doctor told me not to use the sugar, but after it, you should have it. We both are in the same bottle.
So,
I stopped using the wheat flour since 6 months, more than 6 months. I don't know, but a lot of walking it helps me.
There she's actually so much professional.